I really like the attitude that Shelton Benjamin has brought to WWE and has brought out of Chad Gable. Oh, what a right hand. We've seen a ruthless aggression from Chad Gable in recent weeks. We haven't seen ever before.
Yeah, but you can't discredit the ruthless aggression we have seen from the Usos. You look at the totality of their career here at WWE. I mean, this is a new Usos. This is a revamped team, and they are at the top of their game in every sense of the word.
I completely agree with you. Jimmy and Jay have been functioning on a whole different level than any other tag team.
Jay Uso able to drop Shelton Benjamin there with the back elbow, and the Usos now refocusing on the division that they've owned for quite some time.
Up and over.
Out to the apron here. Jey Uso with another right hand, and Benjamin's got to get back in this.
What a knee! Incredible agility from Shelton Benjamin walking the ropes. I don't know if you're safe even outside of the ring when you're talking about the Usos.
No, sir, because Uso...
Gable better be careful not to get himself disqualified.
Oh, and Jey Uso taking it to Gable, and Jimmy hit the barricade.
But in the meantime,
wait a minute, back inside the ring, Benjamin. Oh, nearly had Jey. Oh, right on the jaw. Cover here by Jey. Benjamin able to kick out. Now going up top. Looking for the splash here on Shelton Benjamin.
Damn, bye.
Oh, and Benjamin, Sammy gets out of the way. Painter! Shelton Benjamin to cover, and he's pinned. One half of the tag team champions.
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin.
Tonight for Shelton Benjamin, pay dirt was as good as bond money in the Uso Penitentiary.
Yeah. Benjamin and Gable just reaffirmed how large...